Asa Hartford taking on Cooper, firing it across too far for Royal. Barnes, though, will turn it back. And 1-0 put in by Hartford. Donaghy. Cooper saves it from going for the corner off Madron. Barrett turns it back in. Keegan. Oakes. 2-1. Danger here as Barnes intercepts. Goalkeeper has come and Barnes has scored. An early goal that got them back on terms. Another 6 minutes later that gave them the springboard they needed. And from there, they've gone from strength to strength, riding one or two errors, making the most of others, and this could maybe put the final seal on it as Royal goes through.